Subscribe the IELTS Guide channel and press the bell icon for the regular updates of IELTS.
Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the IELTS Guide. Friends, so many of you have commented in my previous videos regarding IELTS reading module. So here it is. Today I'm going to tell you about headings. So let's see how we can solve the problems in IELTS reading regarding headings. It is most important one because so many times students make mistake in these topics. So let's see how we can deal with this kind of problems. So there are two methods basically. First, you can read whole paragraphs, and the second is skimming and scanning. In this, you have to just skim the paragraph and find the synonyms and the keywords and match with the headings. And some students have expertise in this, but it is sometimes too dangerous and time consuming. So I think that reading a whole paragraph is my choice, because I think that it is possible for every student, and we can basically easily find out the main idea behind the paragraph, and that's we have to do in the headings. Yes friends, so skimming and scanning is good, but you have to a knowledge regarding synonyms is most important. Yes friends, you must have deep knowledge regarding the synonyms, then only you can prefer the step two. Otherwise I suggest that do reading a whole paragraph. Just practice is more and more every day, so that your speed will be increased in reading. So let's see. I think these are the three steps. If you follow these steps, then I think it will be helpful for you. So let's see. The step one is reading paragraph. Try to find the main idea of topic. Yes friends, in step one, what you do, the just read the paragraph number one completely slowly and try to find the main idea of the topic, that the topic is what about the topic is. Yes friends, and what is it indicate, what is the idea of the topic, right? They are talking about house, they are talking about park, they are talking about sub topics in the history, they are talking about future topic like nanotechnology, or in the past some events happens. So just try to find out the what is the main idea of the topic. Then in the step two, just read all the headings and try to articulate topics of passage. Yes friends, read all the headings and then try to articulate the topic of passage, so that you can easily identify the reading paragraph one's heading easily. And in step three, find heading for paragraph one and try to remember keywords of all headings. Yes, just read all headings very carefully in step two, so that you can remember the some words and keywords of the headings, so that it will be helpful for you when you read the other paragraphs. Okay, okay friends, so without any further ado, let's begin to our topic. So this is the list of headings of our today's passage. So just don't read it first. We will read first a paragraph A. Here it is a paragraph A. So let's read it together friends completely. Moles happy as homes go underground. Paragraph A, the first anybody know about Dutchman Frank Sigmund? Yes friend, and here some words are so difficult, it is hard to pronounce, so just skip that word, just remember what the word is trying to say. Here it is says Dutchman Frank, and if you can't pronounce the Sigmund, then it's okay completely, because we are not native English speakers, it is hard for us to pronounce this or read this. So just skim it, and just keep in mind that it is talking about some person, right? Dutchman Frank whatever is a person, and his means he is a male. So his family was when a workman tramping through a field found a narrow steel chimney protruding through the grass. Closer inspection revealed a chink of skylight window among the thistles And when amazed investigators move down the side of the hill, they come across a pine door complete with leaded diamond glass and a brass knocker set into an underground building. The Sigmans had managed to live undetected for 6 years outside the border town of Breda in Holland. They are the latest in the clutch of individualistic homemakers who have buried underground in the search of tranquilities. Okay, friends, so we have read the carefully paragraph number one. So let's see the headings, friends. Let's read the headings. List of headings. A designer describes his houses. Most people prefer conventional housing. Simulating a natural environment. How can an undergo family home developed? Demands on space and energy are reduced. The plans for future homes. Worldwide examples of underground living accommodation. Some buildings do not require natural light. Developing underground services around the world. Underground living improves health. Homes sold before completion. And underground home is discovered. Yes, friends. So these are the list of headings. We read it carefully. So let's see, in the paragraph one we also read carefully, and I think that by reading the headings and paragraph one, they are talking something regarding they have in the underground building, they have found something like this. Inspection, amazed investigator moved down the side of the hill. They come across a pine door complete with leaded diamond glass and brass knocker set into an underground building. So they have found something that is underground building. So I think that in our headings it is something like let's read all the headings once again so that we can get an idea. A designer describes the house. Most people prefer conventional housing. No, we haven't heard anything about conventional housing. Simulating, nothing like simulating. How an underground family home developed. How it is developed. No, nothing like that. Demands on space and energy. Have we heard anything about space and energy? No, we haven't. The plans for future homes. Future, no, nothing. Worldwide, nothing. Some buildings do not require natural light. No, we haven't heard anything regarding natural light. Developing underground services. No, there are nothing like services. Underground living improves health. We haven't heard anything regarding health. Homes sold before completion. Home sold, but there is nothing like a buying and sold selling. And underground home is discovered. Yes, friends. So this is our answer. An underground home is discovered because they come across something that is underground building. So the answer is an underground home is discovered. So this is our answer for the paragraph one. So let's move to the paragraph two, friends. Okay. You just pause the video and then read, because it will take too much time and video will be too much long. So just read the paragraph, then I also read it, and then I start from the here. Lifestyles, Dutch styles, and something, I think that something is talking regarding lifestyles or Dutch styles, or there is the foundation had yet to be dug, but customers queued up to buy the unusual parts of merged houses. Yes, the foundation had yet to be dug. Okay. So let's see in the headings. Okay, and as you proceed ahead, friends, just mark the headings that you have already finished, because it will not gonna repeat again. So an underground home is discovered, I just cross it from the pencils or something like that. Okay, so the heading of this is homes sold before completion, because in the paragraph B we have seen that. Okay, yeah, the foundation had yet to be dug, but customers queued up to buy the unusual parts of merged houses. So the answer is that homes sold before completion. Okay, so let's move to the paragraph C. The Dutch are not only growing numbers of you just push the video and then read. Okay, it is already extreme climate. Here it is talking something regarding the Canada and already improving a way of life in Canada, and Tokyo builders are planning a massive underground city to begin in the next decade. Okay, and underground shopping malls are already common in Japan, so they are talking about something worldwide, or buildings are planning a massive underground city. They are something planning to build, proving a way of life. Okay, let's read the headings. From first, a designer describes his houses. Most people prefer conventional housing, nothing like describing or prefer conventional housing simulating a natural environment. No underground family home developed. No demands on space and energy. No plans for future homes. No worldwide examples of underground living accommodation. Maybe this could be the answer. Let's read other headings. Some buildings do not require natural light. Developing underground services around the world. Okay, this might be the answer also. Underground living improves health. Nothing like health. So I think that 7 and 9, maybe. Developing underground services around the world, worldwide examples of underground living accommodation, worldwide example. I think it is not about examples, it is about buildings are planning a massive underground city to begin in the next decade. So it is developing underground services around the world, because they are planning to develop in the next decades. Okay, so the answer is developing underground services around the world. And this is the small one, building big commercial building on the way of detail, environmental sensitivity. Indeed, many of the buildings which consumes most land, such as in Amazon row, have not need to be on the surface, since they do not. Okay, so they do not need windows. Yes, friends, we have read something regarding natural light. I think the natural light, yes. The cinema, supermarket, theaters, warehouses or libraries have no need to on the surface, since they do not need windows. Yes, friends, there is a heading, I think, that regarding natural light, simulating a natural environment. No describing, no conventional housing, no space and energy, underground family home developed, worldwide examples of underground living accommodation. No underground, some buildings do not require natural light. Yes, friends, this is the answer. Yes, some buildings does not require natural light. Let's look at the other headings. Underground living improves health. No, there is nothing regarding health. Worldwide, there is nothing regarding future homes. No space and energy. No how an underground family home developed. No how developed. No, there is nothing like that. Simulating, nothing like simulation. Most people prefer conventional house. No conventional house. A designer describe his house. There is nothing like designer describing the house. So the answer is some buildings do not require natural light, like cinema, theaters and whatever. They do not require window, means they do not require the natural light. Okay, because the window is the source of the way of the natural light to come inside. Okay, so let's move to the paragraph number E. Just pause the video and read, friends. Okay, so here the number of roads would be halved, and carpenter has never paid a heating bill. Thanks to solar panel and natural insulation, roads would be the half. I think there is something like some topic like this heading. Let's read the heading. A designer describes his house. No, nothing like house description. Most people prefer conventional housing. No simulating, there is nothing like simulation. How underground family home developed. No there is no procedure how the development. Demands on space and energy are reduced. The plans for future home. Demands on space and energy are reduced. Space and energy are reduced. Yes, friend, this is the answer, because look at here, the roads would be halved and the carpenter has never paid a heating bill. Yes, so the space, demands on space and energy are reduced because of this. So the answer is demands on space and energy are reduced. So let's move to the paragraph number F. Just pause the video and read. And here it is, the his two floored. Okay, he, the one is saying something, the architect Hurkmans says that he has 2 floor, 4 bedroom, 2 bedroom, and something like that. And he says all the lights will come through the glass front, which runs from the second floor ceiling to the ground. And I think that this is the person is describing his house. So let's see, there is a heading like that. So the designer describes his house. Yes, the number one heading, that is the answer. So friends, just when you read all the headings at first, just try to remember the keywords so that you can easily got ideas when you are reading further. Okay, see how, so this is how it becomes so simple to answer the questions regarding headings. So let's move to the next, that is G, paragraph G. Just pause the video and read it. Okay, I got it, because examples, there is a topic like regarding examples in the headings, right? So here there are the names of different areas, it is, and olivities, employees, and yet the pronunciation of the words are really hard, but we can easily got that there are the different areas name in which the underground development has been done. So the answer is that worldwide examples of underground living accommodation. So how it becomes so easy, if you just remember the headings and follow the 3 steps I provided you at the first. Okay, so let's move to the paragraph H. Pause the video and read. I don't think I need to read because I got it, because here they say space creation system which makes sounds and the stimulate. Yes, the stimulate, and here the word virtual also explains that the answer is simulating a natural environment. So as you are answering the questions, it will be really more easy as you go ahead and ahead. Okay friends, okay, okay, got it. Gradually I begun adding to the rooms. It's sounds strange, but we are also close to the earth. We draw strength from its vibration. Okay, during a heat wave they took to sleep there, we felt a peace and so close range. He says gradually I began to adding the room. Okay, the way they are making the house, underground house. Okay, so the answer is so easy. We have the headings, we have read it so many times. Underground living, yes, underground family home developed. How an underground family home developed and not underground living improves health, because it is nothing regarding health how they are developed underground homes. Okay, so this is how it becomes so easy friends. So I think we have finished this up to I, and yes, that's it for reading friends. And this is how it becomes so easy if you follow the steps I have provided at the start of the video. So remember that 3 steps and try to find the main idea and remember the keywords of the headings so that it will be so easy for you to answer all the questions really easily in the headings section. So this topic is generally asked in every IELTS examination, so prepare well for these friends, and watch these videos so many times so that you can get ideas that how it is really easy to give all the answers correct in the headings if you follow the proper method. Okay friends, so that's it for today. I will see you in the next video, and I will also put some videos on the reading. So that's it for today, and bye bye.